Good morning, Tigers. My name is Akil Shackleton. Today is Thursday, November 18th, and this is your Morning Roar. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We will now observe a moment of silence. Soccer conditioning will be every Tuesday and Thursday from 4:15 to 5:30. You must have a current physical uploaded into Privet before coming out. If you have any questions, please see Coach Ross. Juniors and seniors, we invite you to register to attend a live virtual information session to learn what Augusta Technical College, Clark University, Mercer University, Middle Georgia State, Georgia College, Georgia Southern, and the Marine Corps has to offer. We're offering limited seating in the Career Center, so please register in advance in the Counseling Department with Ms. Coffin. The FCH Esports Rocket League team will compete this afternoon in a Week 6 showdown against Early County High School. The match will be a best-of-five series that will likely send our team to the playoffs. Team Captain Marcus King, Kyrese Mosby, CJ Duckworth, and Marcus Morrow. We will be your FCHS players for the match. Subscribe to the official FCHS Esports channel by following the QR code and make sure to watch the live stream match this afternoon at 4 p.m. Activist Malcolm X once said, "My alma mater was books, a good library. Your FCHS Media Center has books available to you in all three formats. Use the upcoming Thanksgiving break to satisfy your curiosity through a good book." Check out the following commercial. This has been your Morning Roar. Have a great day, Tigers.